Good morning, Mustangs.
Today we have information on homecoming,
Chabico sports,
and much, much more. I'm Jessica Sanchez.
And I'm Connor Shrine, and welcome back to your Mustang Morning News.
Mustangs, the homecoming dance is quickly approaching. Keep a lookout for tickets going on sale today. Tickets are $50 with ASB, $60 without. Buy them fast before prices go up on the 24th.
For more homecoming news, submit your creative homecoming ask to THHS Askings on Instagram for a chance to win passes to the front of the line at the dance.
Our football team plays an away game against Newport Harbor today at 7 p.m. Good luck, guys.
Tribuco Night Live is tonight at 7 p.m. Tickets are $10 with ASB and $12 without. Make sure to attend the awaited one-night-only event. See you there, Mustangs.
Sophomores and juniors, make sure to sign up for the PSAT as the deadline is today. Register for your test online at the THHS student web store.
Our girls volleyball team won 3-2 against Mission Viejo on Tuesday, along with Frosh and JV winning 2-0 in their games. Great job, ladies. Well, that's all from us, Mustangs. We hope you have a great weekend.
Make sure to follow us at THHS Morning News and THHS ASB for more. And as always,
happy birthday and go blue.
Hey, did you hear about the game yesterday, bro?
Yeah, dude.
Dude, that was crazy.
That's
crazy.
I know.
Man, these new rules suck. We can't even dance. Homecoming's gonna be so lame. Like, what's gonna be going on?
Y'all, my pals, they got in trouble by Sharon's for dancing.
Whoa!
Oh my god, it's Sharon!
I mean, guys, homecoming can still be great if we still have a positive attitude towards it.
I didn't know that was gonna be a drag. Look at this.
Guys, I snuck in a record.
Oh, no.